Hey everybody, Carbase Susie, welcome. We're going to do the Spectra Football number 7, Rip City Card style. Come this way. It is a half caser. See what everybody has. I will Alright, there we go. Alright, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Ah, damn it. Yeah. Fix it later. If not right in a second, we'll screw it up otherwise. Spectra. No, I think it sounds better, Corey. I mean, if I say that I'm like 52, then I imagine you gotta look at me and go like, damn, he looked great for 52. You know, because if I told you that I was like, you know, 27, you'd be like, oh damn, he is falling off of falling on some hard times. I think I turned 42 this year. I think I'm 42 this year. Mentality of a 7-year-old. If my baby farts, I laugh like a 7-year-old, basically. So. Corey, it's gonna be the best time of your life. I mean, I like being married, honestly. I mean, the wife and I, you know, peck at each other a little bit here and there, but I like it. I like it. It's good. It's good. We have Marvin Jones Jr. for the Lions. That's to 99. Got a Geis to 99 dual relic for the Redskins. You know, I mean, just the only thing I can kind of tell you, Corey, is just make sure that you like carve out your time. You know, you gotta have some time. It's Corey time. To 99, Julio Scott, and don't let it be like work time. You know, like don't say to yourself like I'm going to work so that I can be, by myself or whatever. It should be something that is just kind of universally understood between the two of you that like you each need like your personal time. Everybody needs personal time. Everybody needs it. And a Hines to 99 two-color patch autograph for the Colts. There are your Colts, Freak of Nature. Yeah, stress of such things is no bueno. Especially if you're buying a house and getting married, all on top of everything. Uchina Nwosu? I don't know. For the Chargers. Got the Saquon die cut for the Giants to 35. Zach Ertz to 199 for the Eagles. And to 35, a DJ Moore Panthers three-color rookie patch autograph. And Corey, the only thing I can tell you is communicate. You know, you got to talk. If something bothers you, you got to say something about it. If something is bothering her, she's got to say it to you too. There is nothing good comes out of two people just, you know, holding up on things that that bother them. Hey, Brandon Cooks for the Rams. To 99. A Rod Woodson to 99. Swatchery. To 60. A Traquan Smith. Patch autograph. Three color for the Saints. And 250, some dude, Josh Rosen. Two-color monumental jumbo swatch for the Cardinals. Corey, that's the most important thing, communication. Because, I mean, for a long time, I would just bottle it up and act like an asshole. Instead of saying, like, hey, you know, I don't like you, putting the dirty dishes in the in the left hand side of the sink instead of putting them on the on the counter, you know, so that I can wash them, like, you know, that kind of deal. Like, I mean, those little pissant things, like, oh, you know, where you put your dirty clothes, that kind of stuff. I mean, it wreaks havoc if you don't if you're not upfront about it right away. Deion Kane for the Colts to 75. Antonio Brown to 199. And I've been married 12 years. Antonio Brown, Swatchery. To 199, a Dante Pettis jumbo Swatchery for the Niners. But beyond that, just breathe, man. Just take some time. Breathe. Breathe, breathe, breathe. The 99 of Dalton Schultz. Assess what you need to do. And do it. Don't let it overwhelm you. Not that I'm going to do any of it for you, because that would overwhelm me, and then I would freak out. But giving advice, so easy. Nearly expert in the passing off of advice to other folks. Lions, Matthew Stafford to 75, and you know what they say about opinions, right? To 199 to Cameron Wake. All right, 199 DD for the Jags. All right, I guess no stress on me then, Corey. No stress on me. And 35 McCaffrey autograph. What is that even autograph of? I mean, is that? At first, I thought that was like his jersey number or something, but he's not jersey number 7. That's a hot mess. Football players have the worst autographs. Baseball, 100%, absolute best. No question, hands down, easy push off. baseball and or football and basketball, man, it's a toss-up on who has the shittier autographs. As far as that goes. Keenan Allen Chargers. Because it doesn't even look like a set. It looks like a 7, but it's just like a scribble. Got the Joe Montana die cut for the Niners. You very well might be right, Corey. It's 25 for the Niners. A Jalen Samuels for the Steelers, Jumbo Swatchery. And 235, a Dante Pettis, 2-color for the Niners. Could that potentially mean that these are stickers from 2017? Maybe, possibly. Breland Speaks for the Chiefs. All right. Well, I guess questions answered then. And Andy Luck to 99 for the Colts. To 60, a Jamon Moore Packers 2-color autograph with the J dot. Not even on sticker. And a Hayden Hurst to 50. 2-color relic for the Ravens. Boy, I mangled that, so that one, didn't I? Hey, Brett Favre for the Jets. Look at that tie-dyedness. If I was on acid right now, I would be just staring at that intently and just ooing and aahing over it, and it is 3 out of 4. But I'm going to drop my acid later, so we're not going to do that now. To 99, a Sammy D for the Jets, dual relic. Nicholas Chubb to 199, Jumbo Swatch for the Browns. And an Isaiah Oliver to 149 autograph for the Falcons. Oh, my back is hurting. All right, we have got the Brian Dawkins. He is for the Eagles. To 75. To 99, a dual Fournette and Chark. I still have to decide whether Fournette is going to play tomorrow or not. I'm going to have to wait too late. I'm going to have to get up early to even like start looking at reports to even find out. A Michelle to 199 for the Patriots. And a Davenport for the Saints to Uno 99. Corey, if I don't hit any Chargers, I will send you a Charger just to make you happy and like calm you down some. So you'll get a Charger out of this one way or the other. Steelers Bradshaw to 199. What rivals? Anthony Miller and Jamon Moore. Just random that one off for the Bears and the Packers. No chance that that goes to the same team, right? Bears is Steel Curtain. Calvin Ridley to 199 next air. And Kiki to 99, two color, relic autograph for the Texans. I got Corey. I got you, man. I like you. You've always been a friendly, a friend to me. So if that's what it takes, then that's what it takes. Hey, LeSean McCoy for the Bills to 30. Got the Drew Breesy die cut for the Saints to 35. Gronk to 25, three color fanciness. And a Calvin Ridley to 35, two color for the Falcons. Vince Young for the Titans to 75. A Fournette to 199 Swatchery. A Devonta Booker to 99 Swatchery for the Broncos. And to 149 Fitzpatrick for the Dolphins autograph. Nice card. Kind of wish the Buccaneers had picked him up, but they did not. Derrick Henry for the Titans. A Hines to 25, triple relic for the Colts. Colts doing some business swatchery-wise for freaking nature. Stephon Diggs to 199, swatchery. And a nine. Oh, damn, that's a hella nice one. A 35 out of 35, Zach Thomas, Miami Dolphins. That's a good card, dude. I think he was nominated for Hall of Fame this year. Deserves to be in the Hall of Fame, if you ask me. That's a nice card for the Dolphins. Zach autographs do not come up all that often. That's a nice card. It's got Julio Jones Falcons. Got Deshaun Hand for the Lions die cut to 35. Tyreek Hill to 99 for the Chiefs. And a Christian Kirk to 75 RPA two color for the Cardinals. All right, Still need some Titans Chargers hotness. See what we can do. Sutton for the Broncos to 20. Juju to 199 for the Steelers. A Fountain to 75 for the Colts. More Colts hotness. And a Cup to 25. Sunday Spectacles for the Rams. Three color. All right. This. And Arden Key for the Raiders. A Rashad Penny. Uno E Uno for the Seahawks. Tags, Nikes, tags. All the way around. Uber hotness. Ugh. Farts. I gotta get some top loaders for that. A Gesicki jumbo swatchery. And a Bo Scarborough to 4. That one not the hottest of hotnesses, but there it is. All right, so we have got the Scarborough, a Fallon for the Colts, a Kirk for the Cardinals, a Zach Thomas for the Dolphins. Super nice card. Super, super nice card. Fitzpatrick for the Dolphins, Ridley Falcons, a Kiki for the Texans, a Davenport for the Saints, a Oliver for the Falcons, a Jamal Moore Packers, a Pettis Niners, a McCaffrey Panthers, got a Dalton Schultz for the boys, a Traquan Smith Saints, a DJ Moore Panthers, and a Hines Colts to go along with that Uno e Uno Penny that I'm going to get a top loader for right now. So, thank you, everybody. We'll get right out to you.